safe to say this track is pretty greasy.
Started our day out at Hawkins Trail. It's got a beautiful little creek running through it, and we remember we cleared a bit of this track. The next part of Hawkins Trail is a nice slippery hill to climb up, especially fun in the wet.
That's a go!
Now headed back up onto Middle Ridge Road. Headed toward Marshall's Road. Hawkins Road has this awesome little creek crossing that normally would be fairly dry. The east coast has been absolutely flogged with rain. Friends, that's the end of part one. Part two, which is a continuation of this day, will be out soon. Thanks again to Scrub Turkey for organising this trip and to all the guys for coming along.